I went to live with a woman, her name is Mrs. E, period, Anna Lauer, and I used to do the dishes in the evening, and whistling, and she said, I never heard a child sing so much, so I did it during that period. I liked being with her, staying with her. I always kept in touch with her. I loved her very dearly. Aunt Anna, I adored her.